Okay, I'm scared. Can I look?
So this is what I got Lauren. Hope she likes it. It's kind of cute.
Please tell me it's a wiener dog. Oh my gosh, yes! I'm about to win $1,000 on this.
Wait, show me.
Okay, do you
I'm legal!
Because these are 100 grand in paydays, because like, they're lottery
tickets. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. This is such a cute idea. Thanks, Rachel! Oh my god, that's so cute.
It's fine, it's fine.
Let's put it here so she's on top.
Oh, I can't see where to go. Can you turn the light on? Do you...
Surprise!
What the heck? Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Wait. Oh my gosh, you got this on video?
Yeah. Over there.
Yes! Oh my gosh, this is the coolest thing ever.
I'm shaking.
Oh my, gosh, where did you put your car?
She put it off way down the street.
Oh my gosh, Alexa.
So, I got home from practice, and I walked into my room, and all of this was done. Like, it's all torn down now. But when I walked in, it was the coolest thing ever. Like, she has a video, but, like, I had no idea. Because they just tore it down, but it looks so cool.
Yeah.
That happy birthday balloon's gonna fail.
Anyways, thank you so much, and we're going to Kobe's for dinner.
We made it to Kobe. Look at the koi. Oh my gosh, it's huge. It's gonna bite you. It's gonna bite you, Alexa.
Warm it up!
Okay, so I'm currently on my way to go get my camera. So I'm really excited because I've had this all day just sitting in my room and I haven't opened it yet and I'm really excited. So let's see what's inside this.
Gosh, this is like the scariest thing ever. Oh my gosh, I came like this little case here. Wow, my fingers are clean. Oh my goodness. Oh, well I already got it dirty with my hands, so that's always fun. Now, I bet it's dead because a lot of people say that when you first get it, it is dead. Yeah. So I'm going to have to charge this. I'm planning on using it all day tomorrow, so I really hope that it, like... And it came with a free SD card when I just bought it, so... I don't even know where the battery goes, but I'm going to go shower, and then I'm going to come back and plug it all in and see how it works. But for now, I'm just going to plug it into the wall. And when I come back from my shower, it should have battery enough to plug it in, but... This is it, and it just flips up like that. Oh, that is so dope.
We're on our way to Rachel's house right now, and she has no idea, but we're going to be like decorating her room, going all out for her birthday, but it's not till Thursday, but she's having her birthday dinner tonight, so we're going all out.
To surprise her,
and her mom's taking her out for lunch. And hopefully we don't get busted. So we're gonna get all this stuff out of the car to bring into her house.
Yeah.
So hopefully we don't drop anything or let these balloons fly away.
What? Why are you doing this?
What do we do with this?
Drape it like across from like that corner to like there.
All right. So we're almost done. Looking pretty good. Actually, it's looking amazing. How do you think we did?
It's all right. Not as good as your room.
Oh, gross. How do you think we did?
Pretty good.
Don't She's like again. 10'2", so you know, she has to like... She has to drop it to the floor. So I'm gonna sit back and relax while they finish. I'm just kidding.
You might need me not to take, sorry. I should probably grab tape before I go.
So Rachel is shopping right now with her mom, and I hope that she comes home soon. to see this. I don't know what her reaction's gonna be. Hopefully she'll be happy. If not, then, well, it's all her fault.
What?
It's all your fault if she doesn't like this. Okay, so I'm actually walking out of her room, or her, like, lounge room, but I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like when you walk in. She's on her way home right now, so we're gonna see. I really hope she's surprised, because if she's not, I'm really sad. I'm sure she will be, though. So when you first walk in, it's like really crazy in here. Oh yes, and we have the star of the show right here. She's not gonna see it. Well, hopefully she doesn't. We're gonna be hiding back here. All right, guys, she's pulling in. We're gonna be super quiet. I know, she's gonna see. Oh my gosh, she's gonna see.
I'm gonna pee myself.
Oh my gosh. Did she see? Why'd they stop?
Because I have to wait for the door to go
off. Oh my gosh, she's getting out of the car.
Oh shoot.
Why is she getting out of the car? My heart's pounding.
Is she looking?
No.
Okay, I'm not playing
this. Actually, I don't know. I hope she wasn't like smiling.
Okay, we gotta be quiet.
I know, oh my gosh. Me too.
She knows that we're here.
I'll be back. Because
I think maybe but
Rachel was really surprised but kind of scared, because as you saw, we played Holler Back Girl, and I know for like sure that that scared her, because she had no idea, like she didn't know that we were there, because he parked our cars, like I think I already said this, but he parked our cars on the opposite side of the neighborhood kind of, so she couldn't really see. But this girl, okay, so I said block her from your story, and she was like, okay, yeah, whatever, I'm gonna do it. And then she ends up posting our story and shows that we were at her house, but like she couldn't really tell. She said she couldn't tell, but you never really know. So we're gonna go get ices right now, and then we're gonna get ready for dinner with Rachel tonight.
Gotta actually put makeup on my face.
Yeah, we actually have to go get ready, because right now we're looking like trash bags. So we went in there, and all the things were like gushy, but I made a unicorn, I don't know, Holland said it looked like a unicorn, threw it in my cup. Getting ready for Rachel's birthday dinner. I think I'm gonna curl my hair, but I have a little, this outfit on right now, and Holland's getting ready to
make up on my eyeballs.
Yeah. Almost done curling me hair. I do it really fast, because my hair is like really short. Here's the finished product of our makeup and hair. Paula looks super cute. Look, oh my gosh, look at her eyelash. Eyelash goals. Mine are hobo-ish.
Your eyeliner looks really good.
Thanks. Alright, so here's our outfits. So we're both wearing skirts.
Very risky.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh wait, just kidding. We have Spanx on. and we're going to this place. What is it called?
Uncle Julio's.
Uncle Julio's, and it's like, well, you'll see. It's like you crack this chocolate like chocolate. Pinata. Yeah. That's what it is. So, yeah, we're going to be showing you guys our dinner. So, stay tuned. Bye. Oh. Happy birthday! What happened to your balloon?
It asked the wind, it flew away.
Oh my gosh, like now she only has an 8, a sad 8. Rachel's turning 8 today.
She's 18. Go Titans.
She's 17:38. Get an 8.
I think your balloon's up there somewhere.
Stop reminding me.
Literally, they were tying it to this thing over here and it just went like woo into the air. It was really funny.
What?
What can you use that for?
Rafting down a water slide. I mean,
if you don't live in Orlando, this is the biggest eye in the world. Just kidding. I think that's the one in London, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't really know.
Like a
actually, I think ours is prettier though, so it's all good. We have to find parking in the parking garage, and who knows if we're gonna be able
forever.
I don't think that we're gonna find parking. Actually, I don't know. I've been here once.
Parking, it'll just take forever to get up.
Yeah.
We're gonna be on like the 80th floor.
What time are the reservations at?
6:30. Good thing we left.
Yeah, I think we have enough time, but.
Your locker is for the night?
Oh, get out of here. Oh, wow, I was like all the way in.
It feels really nice.
I'm really zoomed in on your face. Hold on, I have to zoom out. I'm the only one not wearing heels. Why does this always happen? I never wear my stilettos. Remember last year for Rachel's?
Yeah, no, that was like 5 years ago.
Okay, well, 5 years ago.
We took that picture and I was like up here and you're like down here.
Yeah, well, I still haven't grown, so. All right. I'm excited for this.
Rachel only picked this for the desserts.
So. Oh, true. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. I can get you in. Ready? Try it. Oh no.
Oh, these aren't strong enough.
Good? That looks so good. Is it good? Is it good?
I haven't tried it.
Aw. It finally came. All right, so what did you get? Shrimp tacos?
Shrimp tacos.
I got some kind of chicken taco thing. They got the same thing. Make a wish, yay! Yay!
Nice.
It looks like this tasted gross.
Yeah,
we are so tired. We got home at 4 a.m.
We're just partying.
All night, you know, my camera died, so couldn't really like.
Still happy and still ate your
song. We'll end the vlog here. Bye.
Bye.